I get cake? I want some cake. I do get cake. Oh yeah.
Oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, you get like an extra bonus shit for 50. Okay. Ding 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 ding. Of course, the funny thing is that my most successful run so far did not involve the cake level. Okay, extra chance. Now let's check out that secret. Hurt myself, but not as badly. Right. Let's do this. My observations so far are that when I get too many upgrades and doodads, then I focus on implementing them, and as a result, I don't actually play as well. But when I'm like at the brink of dying, then I focus a little bit better, maybe sometimes, not necessarily all the time. And I guess this is how you get to those elusive lobby stashes. Let's try again. I want to go up there. Yeah, I've always wondered. Like, if you have doodads up there in the lobby, how are you supposed to get to them? Why is my gun pink? Anything in the other cradles? No? So much freedom. To watch out. Hey little fella. I need to watch out that I don't jump as high as stranding myself and falling. Oh, you're a shy one, aren't you? Oh, it's a different gun. Okay. This might not be a boon because I don't know how this works. Oh, it's that one. Okay. I could get used to that. Too close to myself. Okay, do we have secrets here? Whoa! How did I manage that? Okay, let's check the walls. If I have all the jumps, then it's almost obligatory that I try to find all the secrets. Okay, there is something here. apparently is nothing. Okay, let's see. Ow! This gun is very slow. Lava. Ding! Gimme, gimme. Okay, I want to go up there now. Do we have goonies, bogies, whatever? This is getting a tad glorious. Is there lava in there? I wanna see. Oh! Ow. Yeah, I get it that I can use tilt. Did I get the secret out of this? Oh yeah. The secret is my oyster. Okay, so I found two. Some of these levels have had like a thingy going down somewhere here, but I don't think that's the case in this particular level. So what's in there? Is that the one? Yeah, I think that's the pit that I came from. Okay. Come on. Behave. Three thingies.
I hate this.
I get some sort of teleport thingy. That seems cool. Okay, do not press F, do not press F. They can hug, but don't try to hug them back, because otherwise I'm gonna use up whatever thingy I have equipped. Let's see, anything up here? No. Okay, let's get on with it. Aww. So I didn't get all the secrets. Well, that sucks. Sometimes it just clip through the texture. I know now that up there counts as a secret. If I can get up as high. So I can. Let's touch the ceiling just for the heck of it. I would guess that in some places the ceiling is false. Oh, now I get 5 explodies. Me likey. This was a good take. Uh-oh. Thank you. just do that coming from? I need to be careful. I don't want to lose all this that I have. My jubilee doodad. Give for some healing items. Oh, I think there was some doodad here. Or not. Ah, no, those were my arrows. Oh dear, is the next the boss room? Ah no. Oh, this is the next room. Okay, so what's down there? Let's check. I missed some secrets here, but I'm afraid I need to go ahead. Okay, let's go check the basement once more. Maybe there are some healies I didn't find. I want to take things very slow now, because when my... Oh, okay, there is some dude out there. When my health is down, I tend to do rash decisions, and I try to get my kill count up fast so that I could heal myself, but this is not the way I want to go right now. I need to be smarter than I usually am. Do I get a secret count out of it? Easy. Yeah, I do. die here. Oh shit. You fuck. Oh, okay, of course I need to go up here. Duh. That's the boss room right there. Totally looks like a boss room. Maybe. So what else do we have here? Is this a secret? Oh yeah! Right now, the extra jumps alone, when implemented in an appropriate manner, mean pretty much unlimited movement, but also also fall protection. could be hidden up here. Probably not. Secret over there in that slot. Oh no, 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 no. All my high jumps. Whew. Holy shit. If I could carry over some of those perks. And such is my win-death ratio. Oh yeah. Let me see, what have I got? Well, I'm gonna try some more and maybe record some more after a while. Thank you for staying with me.